CWSFL is back. It's week 8. We got the Around the World Sports Network crew here. And man, is this going to be a good one. We got the Egypt Pharaohs taking on the Ghana Gazelles. The Pharaohs have not won a game all season long. While the Gazelles, well, they got two wins. And one of them is against the Pharaohs earlier in the season. Pharaohs lost at 21-23 at home. So the Gazelles got the road win there, and they're going to try to sweep the series here with a win here today at home in front of their home crowd in Ghana. We'll see if they'll be able to do it if Hunter Jackson and Phillip Evers can lead the team to a victory. But it's going to be a lot of fun, and we cannot wait to get out there and get the game going. But we appreciate all y'all watching, and it's time for the kickoff, so let's get into it.
Thank you. Thank you.